मातानी पछेड़ी आर्ट ऑन टेक्सटाइल। Sanjay Chitara was 10 years old when he first started painting these large detailed textiles. He learned this art and the stories associated with it from his father, and now he passes on these stories to his children. These beautiful hand-painted textiles are called Matani Pachedi. Matani Pachedi is a Gujarati term which means behind the mother goddess. As the name suggests, these paintings were sometimes hung behind the shrine or temple. This art form is nearly 200 years old. Matani Pachedi is usually made by artists like Sanjay from the Vaghri community in Gujarat. The painted Pachedis are offered to the goddess during the festival of Navratri. All the goddesses in the paintings look identical, don't they? So how can one tell them apart? A clue is to look closely at the kind of animal they are sitting on. The goddess seated on a black goat is Meluri Mata. Other popular goddesses among the community are Bahuchar Mata, who is seated on a rooster, Vishat Mata, who is seated on a buffalo, Ambe Mata, who is seated on a lion, and Khodiyar Mata, seated on a crocodile. The goddesses are considered to be the protectors of the community. It is believed that they protect their worshippers from sickness and natural disasters. Traditionally, only three colors were used to paint Matani Pachedis: black, red, and white. The borders are usually printed with wooden blocks dipped in black color. Did you know that the black color is made using natural ingredients like jaggery and iron rust? Next, the central figures are drawn by hand and then outlines are filled in. Artists use sharpened bamboo sticks to draw and paint the figures, and so this form is often called the Kalamkari of Gujarat. Each artist develops their own style of creating these elaborate paintings. While artist Sanjay Chitara has introduced new brighter colors and different forms of birds and fish in his works, his son Sumit has introduced the autos, cars, and monuments of Ahmedabad city in his works. This tradition of painting on textiles lives on through the work of many such artisan families. Let us do a quick recap of Matani Pachedi. Matani Pachedi is a 200-year-old style of painting done on textiles in Gujarat. They are called Matani Pachedi because sometimes the paintings are hung behind the temple or shrine. Each Mata has a different vehicle or an animal that she is seated on. The colors used to paint are made from natural ingredients. So before we end, here is a fun task for you. If you were a superhero or heroine and were asked to design your own vehicle or chariot, which animal would you ride and why? Think about it and draw your own vehicle. The Sarmaya Arts Foundation has a large collection of folk art, and through these videos, we are going to take you on a journey to discover different kinds of folk arts in India.